It's time to go see what's going on in the classics. This is Super Mario World 2. There's a stork. He's freaking out right now because he just dropped some babies. Now we will watch, this is one of the darkest Nintendo games, a baby plummeting from above the clouds into the ocean. By the way, we can verify the plural of Yoshis is spelled with an ES at the end, if you're curious. I still think that would kill the baby, but we'll roll with it. Dunk. What is that? A candy bar, or is it a note? Is it a map? Oh, it looks like a map. What's the stork like pulling this out of his back pocket mid-flight? Now, what's he here? I have to zigzag through these islands to ultimately get to my delivery spot. Here come the toadies. He's not pleased. He wanted both of those babies. Here's something curious about this. Why were they going after these babies? How did Kamek know that this baby would become Mario? Is this like some Back to the Future shit? These are the questions I have. This is right before he plays a killer guitar solo. Wows the 50s audience. Should we eat it? Obviously the green Yoshi, he's the leader. He's the OG. Yeah, that checks out. Let's roll. Scratch my nose a little bit there. Yeah. Nobody talks about Yoshi's coke habit. This game is a classic. Let's just call it what it is. Okay. You eat dudes, and you poop out eggs made from those dudes. Kind of dark if you think about it too much. Yoshi's got this flutter jump, which I personally am a fan of. It's a little twist on the typical mechanic you'd have in a platformer. You have this feathering that you can kind of do where you get a little bit extra height, but you go down at first. It's unique. I still think this looks really cool. It's got this, I think Mario World 1 has it beat with the world map. I like the... That game has a real map. This is almost just like a level selector. Alright. What do you gotta say? Yep, I already figured that part out. You can only hold 6 at once. Look at that. Ricochet! I love that you can use the tongue to grab stuff that's just out of reach. Every level has red coins. Oh shoot, why did I do that? He's gonna be gone, right? But it was too late. The shy guy disappeared. Smack! So I can't remember, were any of these red? I don't think I'm going for like a 100% run here. Oh, that was terrible. You gotta bounce it. I'm getting worse as I go. There we go. Go up! Bum, bum, ba-dum, bum. You also gotta collect these flowers if you wanna get in the bonus round. That was dumb. Okay, hit the question mark. Eat the flower. Oh, secrets! Secrets and lies. This game has a lot of little secrets. There's kind of some crazy animation happening with these guys. It's, I think they're using their, like, rotation and, some of the special effects they could do. This game had a, extra chip in the cartridge, a super effects chip. It was like a computer in the cartridge, like extra processing power. And it let him do some weird rotation effects, like, and some of the crazy things that most Super Nintendo games don't do. I aced that level. I gotta give myself a pat on the back on that one. Flip cards. Because I landed on a flower when I went to the exit, I get a bonus challenge. Alright. That son of a bitch. Gotta watch out. Below. This is like the level that sets the tone for how crazy this game is. See these guys hopping around in the background. Oh god! They just come raining down. And they just eat the whole level. Oh, I don't know what my thought process was there. I think I thought it was gonna land on me. Alright. Let's get rid of this. Back it up. Under. Oh, jeez. You gotta be careful here, this is... This is the, Yoshi, this is the Mushroom Kingdom equivalent of a Blitzkrieg. Bombs are raining down. Now this is the first opportunity to do the old butt stomp. Smash! This might have been the first game with a butt stomp. I'll have to look into that. Oh god. Yeah, there's that space above that box. I think that space is there because there needs to be a space above it. For like the animation have to collide with the wall or something. That's kind of weird looking. Dissecting the mechanics of their engine or whatever. Boing! Checkpoint. This is the other big thing these levels you'll sometimes find. Little items that turn you into other stuff. Oh god. I have a limited time in my helicopter mode here. But you can also turn into a mole. You can turn into a train. If I'm Yoshi though, I gotta be a little disappointed every time I turn into anything other than the helicopter, because once you can fly, like, you don't want to be a train. Oops. I don't think there's any underwater. I was gonna say there might have been a submarine, but I don't think Yoshi swims in this at all. That's weak. I missed two of the flowers. Kind of rushed it. That's okay. C. I'll take a C. That's pass. guessing. Okay, we're going underground. This level might introduce something that I don't remember ever seeing, at least not much of, in Super Mario World, the original. There's a little, like, non-linearity here. You have a key down there, you can go through that door. So it's not just left to right, you actually have to go find this key. Meanwhile, it's raining spores. This is turning into The Last of Us. Look at that. What are you so afraid of, Yoshi? I can't get infected. Right. Oh, come on now. Snipe it down. Got the key. If I'm right, I think that the key is actually like a mini game or something. I don't think it's the way you have to go. But we are diving deep in the memory banks on this one. Let's see. There was a flower down there. Yes, this is a mini game. Oh, this is like, Simon Says style. I'm not playing this on a Super Nintendo controller, so my brain's a little... I'm having to reverse engineer this. Blown up. Blow up in this guy's face! Ah! No! That was legitimately intense. If I was better, if I had held a Nintendo controller in 10 years, I might have been able to remember where the buttons are. Out on stars. What's in this box? Oh god. So when you get, when you drop the baby, you lose stars. But fortunately, there's more than 30 stars on the map. You can still get them all maxed out. And you might be able to generate them by hitting stuff? I can't remember. No. Cutting it up. What is this gonna do? Ah, it's like a secret pipe, Look at this, I'm on a teeter-totter. Oh gosh. I fell and that was it, okay. Well, I screwed it up. Can't go back, can I? No. God. The spores are like a problem for me. Okay. Got like kind of some physics going on here. That's cool stuff. You don't think about that, but that's not something that you had all the time. Like, okay, yeah, but this thing has some momentum and it settles where it should settle. Ooh, that's pretty cool. Seems so basic, but at the time, I don't remember a lot of platformers with stuff like that. I'm sure there were, but. Nothing. Flying through the ring backwards, it probably does nothing. I'd like to pretend you have a better chance of winning if you do it. Apparently, it doesn't matter. Give me a B. Oh, and I got an A minus. Da 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 da. Alright, we made it to the first castle. This is Bashful Bert's place. I never actually owned this cartridge as a kid, but I had the player's guide. Because when you subscribe to Nintendo Power, you could pick a free player's guide every, you know, renewal. And I picked this one because it was a game I wanted. And I remember renting it, like, multiple times, but never actually owning it. So I had this guide, though, that I... Oh, God. Oh, God. Had all the art in the guide and all the level layouts and stuff. Smash. See, this is almost like a nod to, oops. Super Mario Brothers 1. You can get up here. I don't think there's any, secret warp, though. I mean, this is cool. This is like a 3D thing. That's, I think that's like, you know, polygonal. It's certainly looks like it. Oh god. Is there more stuff to the right? That's what I want to know. A little bit. This one will never fall. I was just trying to look at it. Is it like Scooby-Doo where you can tell which one's gonna move because it has a different shading? This one only has three pillars, and that one has four. Or like three boards. I still gotta go back though, cause I want those coins. I got red coins to gather. I like that those guys can stack on each other. Suicidal guy jumping into the lava. Look at this little guy. Where is he? Where'd you go? He just, it was like a little sneak preview that there was a creepy guy in the, there he is. Lava shark. Get this physics going up. On a Tuesday. Grab him, there we go. A key, door, no key. Look at this guy. Oh god. You are large. Get down. Ba-ba-ba-ba. Give me your stars. Butt stomp. Obey my command. I'm already maxed out. I am maxed out. Okay. No, I'm not. Keep not executing. God! Thank you. And I needed all of them to get back. There we go. I bet this spills a bunch anyways, or it would've. Alright. That red door can only mean one thing. Ba-da-ba-ba, we're at the boss fight. So you're still on the baby side, Yoshi baby. What is this guy like, who talks like that? He's like a Hollywood agent. Yoshi baby, let's do lunch, come on. Gotta talk about your, social media platforms. Whatever agents do. Oh god. Alright, so you just gotta pelt this guy with some eggs. And look what's going on there. His pants? I don't know if you noticed this. They're going down. And you're gonna be shocked when you see that they have rendered a, like, jarringly accurate, anatomically correct penis. Just... like, what are you so bashful about, Bert? Apparently you're packing. Just kidding. He's smooth like Ken. Peace sign. Dude, there's some lore implications here. That peace sign from Mario implicates he's got like... He's smart. He's not just some dumb baby. Ba 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 ba. call it there for now. We've made it through half of the first world. I think there's 6 worlds? There might be 8. Yep, I can't keep going. Daddy needs his rest. But maybe we'll come back and revisit this classic some other time. I've got a bunch of classics queued up that I can take a look at when I feel the need. That's a fun one, though. I like that game a lot. That was one of my favorites on the Super Nintendo.